seems it's souls lost. Package manufactured, think the righteous, they're so wrong. Light at the end of the tunnel, that's why I drove on. But the plight and the state of the struggle, for some the hope's gone. Personally, my heart will always have a place for words and beats. Purposely serving verses, the mercenary sent to murder the sperm and seed of the urban breed. Burn it to the third degree, no one was ever turning me. Won't compromise my journey, see? I've learned my art and still I'm thirsty for some certainty. Nurture the verses verbally, working words to a perfect C. A case for training standards to stop shameless wankers. I'm ranting and raving, grasping for a chance at the playlist. I want answers, there's plenty of talent who've lost chances. Watch their plans drift, drop before they even advance. Because we'll always have to work more. They take the easy way out, but for us the result of the fight is always worth more.
These wannabes now wanna be an artist. Disregard the novelty, hollow in the heartless. These culture vultures picking at the carcass. I pick my part, lyricism hearts. Why my bars sick? So why the sleepless nights and hardship? Regarding my place in the starving market, just wanna make me mark with the pen on the parchment. Why is it important to write and record? And at night go performing, strive for applause from an audience. At times me whole life's a performance. I've played the cards I was born with. Why am I bored with what as a child I was once absorbed in? Appalled at how it's been warped and distorted. Formless, why care? Cause I can't ignore it. My one true calling, bring a new dawning. I won't be forced to abort the forfeit. Why?
Person, he's putting the work in when most of us sit around putting the immersion. Cursing our luck when it's horribly certain that we never took our chances to properly surf on. The new wave, new ways to reach an audience. The sort of things we claim to not care about are haunting us. We chat all sorts of stuff like somehow we were born to bust, but more times than not, never thinking how to launch it off. Then claiming we make art for art's sake, but art stays stagnant if it's stuck in a dark place. We've all had a part to play in our own demise. We can all start today, make the most and rise. Beyond the niche scene, full of complete peens who wanna keep themselves to themselves and never see peace. I've seen dreams get smashed, but so fucking what? If people like your music, stop moaning, get on your fucking job.